Hi, I'm Jim Rash.
And I'm Nat Faxon.
We are the co-writers and co-directors of The Way, Way Back, and we are standing in the rental shack at WaterWiz, where my character Lewis had most of his scenes.
Lewis! Hook up my man Duncan here with one of our finest rentals, would you?
Some kid threw at me a crazy tubes.
Lewis is kind of over this place.
I just told you, there's some things I want to do.
Prove it. Without thinking, Red Law 3, go!
I've seen New Mexico, invent something, become a storm chaser.
But what you may not know is that I always wasn't going to play the role of Lewis.
No, we had five people in particular that were outstanding.
Well, outstanding, you know, but at the end of the day, I played the part.
Right, we did. We settled on Jim.
We didn't settle. That's not the word I would choose. I just felt right.
I guess they can see for themselves.
Yeah, sure. So check out these casting auditions for the role of Lewis.
All right, first of all, Joel, thank you for coming in.
You're welcome.
Kids are doing great, 16 months old.
Oh, great,
they're doing
great.
I should have asked.
Yeah, they're a little underweight, but.
Feed them.
You know, just with the stability of the industry, I'm just trying to put myself out there and then, you know, I'll feed them. So, should we get started? It's comedy, right?
As soon as you get to a line that you like, we'd love to hear your take on it.
You know what it reminds me of? Did you guys see Wild Hogs 2?
The with John Travolta?
I don't remember.
Lewis, hook up my man Duncan here with one of our finest rentals.
Some kid threw up near crazy tubes.
I'm not sure this
no,
is.
No, let's.
Whew, that felt good.
You're in a water park. There's water all rushing around you. Maybe utilize your environment. Let's see where that takes you.
Lewis, hook up my man Duncan here with one of our finest rentals.
Ah!
Okay.
Somebody's spitting water at me.
I'm sorry, there's so much water coming
out. Yeah, I feel like
and
I want to apologize for the water.
I don't know.
I literally felt wet.
Break in there.
Mine was a completely in my pants moment of wetness.
Hey, look! There's a storm! Where? Over there! Cool. Let's go see it! Got it!
Can I ask you this? Did you know this was a comedic scene at least?
No.
Okay.
Some kid threw up near the crazy tubes.
What accent is that?
It's like a, you know. Island.
Hook up my main man, Duncan, here with one of our finest rentals.
You are a terrible reader.
Oh.
Thank you,
Joel.
One of the worst I've ever heard.
I wonder, you know, just because we're having a hard time getting to the lines, because we should change the environment.
Let's go to a farm.
Lewis, hook up my man, Duncan, here with one of our finest rentals.
Hang on, I'm milking a cow.
Oh. Whoa, let's not try to impress him all at once. Okay. Just looks like he's doing something else.
Is there another accent you want to try?
It's going to throw you guys for a curl. You'll never see this coming.
Okay.
I'd love this.
See New Mexico, invent something, light bulb maybe. Maybe I do a new light bulb, LED, become a storm chaser.
Doing a great job.
No, she's not.
Okay, Joel, come on, seriously.
Can I have a different reader?
Leanne, can we switch you out?
Leanne was like a popular name at one point.
They don't have any mesh, so you basically go in commando. Watch that sit.
Your junk might fall out.
Wow.
Oh.
And grossed out and seen.
Okay. Jazz hands! Did that feel good?
I want you to get this part.
No, you don't.
I'm not sure we do, Jim.